I hear playing some more Mafia 3. I tried to do 2K22, but yeah, it's freezing, and that's not good for us. So forget it. I didn't last live so guys.
Put the gun away.
If I wanted you dead, Enzo, I wouldn't have walked through the front door.
All the same, I ain't taking no chances. Hold on here. I know you. You're Lincoln Clay, right? Lived with Sammy Robinson? Went off to NAMM?
That's right.
Christ, son, if I'd have known that, we could have saved ourselves a whole lot of trouble. Follow me. You probably don't know this, but Sammy and I went way back. He was a good man. Didn't deserve what happened to him. Hell, none of y'all did. And this shit with the casino? It's a giant fuck you from Sal to every man who ever worked for him. He wants to go legit and fuck the rest of us in the process. Guess it's well past time I fucked him back. You know Remy Duval?
Sure, he's the big shot on the radio.
Without him, there's no casino. He owns the land, runs a construction company, you name it.
So these are all fronts?
Yeah, they're bullshit. created a big paper trail to protect himself in case everything falls apart.
And Marcano doesn't own any of the land?
Nah. It all belongs to Duval. He's no idiot. Long as it's in his name, Sal can't touch him.
How do I find him?
He lives up in Frisco Fields. But from what I hear, Olivia Marcano is keeping close tabs on him, forcing him to stay low. Last thing Sal needs is for his sole legitimate partner to get into trouble.
We should get moving.
Looks like it's a little late for that.
Deal's a deal. I don't know when I'm stuck in prison. Let's go. And time keeps dragging
on. Friends of yours, pussy-ass motherfuckers used to wait for me. All down the time. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die.
Sticking our peckers in the ground and fucking the stone out, but all we ended up with was Jap nutsacks.
Okay. How you talk? Oh, you idiots. You don't do nothing new. Just doesn't burn. Now you're on fire. Where did these guys come from? How do you break a tin? You can't break tins. That's a box, I don't really know. Should've just... The way you read it, so I wanna throw another one of these boogers.
Heard a noise over there.
Take more than you to hurt me. Hey, it's over here. I got the front.
You can say the shit on rice patties beautiful, then grab a one-way ticket. But for me, it don't get ugly.
Come on.
Vegas. I killed me, bull. Alright, guys, what's in the year? If not, that's right, I'm doing it again. So, guys, thanks for watching the video. Like, subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. I'll see you guys. Keep sleeping.